turn the day into rain. Way out in the morning, the afternoon was clear, and that song she loved to hear was filling up the fence room where birds are. Talk with a long journey, sing. Ella Mae, all the gifts you gave trembled in my life like a star of deep. Oh, you gave me my paw, who is in me as you are. The southern piney hills, the clear water, and the running river tumbled through the lives of us all. Six big men, one big, strong woman, little grandma baby, raised up there. They all had families and we all come back to see you. You hugged us all in turn and cocked your head and said we've grown. Touched us with your hands that smell like bread. Plain as day, sailing out like a ship to your God, in your old white brimmed straw hat, the long handled hoe in your hand. Pausing at the gate, I see you look south to the pond, a long time quiet smile on your face. Ella Mae. It's a clear, warm summer's day. Young birds are trying out their wings. Well, ain't it something to see them try to get up there and fly? My own little child, I know she's bound to do the same. Today she learned three birds' names. Ella Mae, when your David went away after cutting brush all day long, well, your life just slowly closed like a worn-out autumn rose. You could not find the bread, you could not make a lonesome bed, or really do a thing but rise and go. Passing a long cloud of wings, they're headed down your way. They will be there in a couple of days. They will sing that song you loved as they fly above your resting place by David in the pine. In the pine. In the pine. Fine.